Saturday, April 24th. The whole world is lying in the power of the wicked one. 1 John 5:19. The devil controls this system of things, and he uses it to appeal to our natural human desires and fleshly weaknesses. His goal is to divide our affections so that we are not exclusively devoted to Jehovah. After writing about the end of Satan's world and the new world to come, the Apostle Peter stated, "Beloved ones, since you are awaiting these things, do your utmost to be found finally by him, spotless and unblemished and in peace." When we obey that counsel and do our best to remain morally and spiritually clean, we prove that we are exclusively devoted to Jehovah. Satan and his system will continue to tempt us to change our priorities. But despite any challenges we face, we will not allow anyone or anything to take Jehovah's place in our heart. We are determined to give Jehovah what he alone deserves, our exclusive devotion. Thank you for listening to this video, and I hope your day is blessed. And I hope that all glory be to God when watching this. Have a blessed day.